First one, second one already over. Now third one, see here, third one. Fill in the blanks up. Number of centimeters in 1 meter is? Number of centimeters in one meter is dash. So here the student, number of centimeters in a 1 meter is a, that means 1 meter is equal to how many centimeters? Did you understand this question? Number of centimeters in 1 meter is, 1 meter is equal to how many centimeters? Do you know everybody? Yes, 100 centimeters. Centimeters, we are writing short form cm. Okay, fourth problem, dash gram, make one hectogram. One hectogram is equal to how many grams? Okay, did you understand this question? Listen carefully. Dash grams make 1 hectogram. 1 hectogram is equal to how many grams? Okay, isn't it? Did you understand? Okay, see the board faster. 1 hectogram is equal to how many grams? Tell me, how many grams? 100 grams. Fifth one. Dash milliliters make 1 liter. Dash milliliters make 1 liter. So, here the issue is 1 liter dash milliliter make up 1 liter. That means 1 liter is equal to how many milliliters? This meaning dash milliliter make 1 liter. That means 1 liter is equal to how many milliliters? 1 liter is equal to how many milliliters? Liters. 1000 milliliters. 1000 milliliters make 1 liter. 1000 milliliters make 1 liter. Okay, sixth question. Number of liters in 1 deciliter is 1 deciliter is dash. So here the children, number of liters, how many liters 1 deciliter is equal to how many liters? Did you understand this question? One deciliter is equal to how many liters? So 10 deciliters is equal to 10 liters is equal to 1 deciliter. Okay, did you understand this one? Number of liters in 1 deciliter is a dash. That means how many liters in a 1 deciliter? Do you want 1 deciliter? 1 deciliter is equal to how many liters? So, how many? 1 deciliter is a 10. Number of liters in 1 deciliter is 10. Next, seventh one. 12 meters 12 meter 75 centimeters. Is equal to 10 centimeters. So see children, 12 meter 75 centimeters is already there here. Listen carefully, 12 meter 75 centimeters, you convert in centimeters both. Okay, 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. So 12 meters and 75 centimeters, you convert all centimeters. Okay, 12 into 100. So here see Shile, 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. So you multiply 100 into 12. 100 into 12. So now multiply 12 zero the 0, 12 zero the 0, 12 and the 12. How many centimeters? 12 meters is convert in centimeters. 1200 centimeters. Again here 75 centimeters is there. So plus 75. Add 75. 5 plus 0, 5, 7 plus 0, 7, 2, 1. Now centimeters converted here. How many centimeters? 1275 centimeters. Did you understand, children? Here, question is what? 12 meter 75 centimeters is equal to how many centimeters? You convert in centimeters. 12 meter 75 centimeters, you convert in centimeters. So 75 already is there centimeters. And 12 meters only you convert in centimeters. 12 meters, 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. Did you know everybody? 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. So 12 meters, how many centimeters? So 100 into 12 is equal to 1200 centimeters. Plus 75 added is the centimeters. Plus 1200 plus 75 is equal to 1275 centimeters. So did you understand everybody? Next question. Twelve kg, 48 grams is equal to 10 grams. This is grams. So listen here. 12 kg, 48 grams is equal to, you convert in grams. How many grams? So here listen children, 1 kg is equal to how many grams? 1 kg is equal to how many grams? Okay, 1 kg is equal to 1000 grams. So here 12 kg is there. 12 into 1000. So how many? 12 into 1000. Now do the multiplication here. 12. 1000 into 12. 12 zero the 0. 12 zero the 0. 12 zero the 0. 12 one the 12. So 12,000 here. 1000 into 12 is equal to how many? 12,000 grams. Did you understand? 1 kg is equal to how many grams? 1000 grams. So 12 kg is there. You convert in grams. 12 kg into 1000 is equal to 12,000 grams. So here again 48 grams is there. Plus 48. Add 48. So 8 plus 0, 8. 4 plus 0, 4. 0, 1. So totally how many grams? 12,048 grams. Did you understand everybody? Simply easy. Okay, 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. So see here, 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. So this is the explanation for you. 12 meters, simply 12 into 100 is equal to 1200 meters. Plus 75 also So 7 plus 75, 1275. And 1 kg is equal to how many grams? 1 kg is equal to 1000 grams. So 12 kg is there. 12 kgs means 1000 into 12 is equal to 12,000 grams. You come at it? Grams. Okay, 12,000 grams plus 48 grams. 12,000 plus 48 is equal to 12,048 grams. Did you understand? So again, I repeat this one. Number of centimeters in 1 meter is? That means 1 meter is equal to how many centimeters? 1 meter is equal to how many centimeters? Second one. Dash grams make 1 hectogram. 1 hectogram is equal to how many grams? 1 hectogram is equal to how many grams? 100 grams. So fifth one. Dash milliliters make 1 liter. 1 liter is equal to how many milliliters? 1 liter is equal to how many milliliters? 1000 milliliters. Sixth one, see, number of liters in 1 decaliter. 1 decaliter is equal to how many liters? 10. Okay, number of liters in 1 decaliter. 1 decaliter is equal to how many liters? 10 liters. Okay, did you understand? Next, seventh one. 12 meters, 75 centimeters. You come up in centimeters. Okay, 12 meters, 75 centimeters is equal to how many centimeters? Both you convert in centimeters. 12 meters means 100 into 12 is equal to 1200 plus 75. 1275 centimeters. That means 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. So, 12 meters is equal to 1200 centimeters. Okay? Next question. 12 kg 48 grams is equal to how many grams? So, 1 kg is equal to how many grams? 1 kg is equal to, most important, this is question, GK question also. Okay? 1 kg is equal to 1000 grams. So, 1 kg is equal to 1000 grams. So, 12 kgs means 1000 into 12 is equal to 12,000 grams. Again here grams is there, 48 plus 45. Then after you have to add plus 48. So 12,000 plus 48 is equal to 12,048 grams. Okay, next one. Shall I have this one? Ninth question. 4 liters, 720 milliliters is equal to how many milliliters? Tenth one. 7 grams, 432 milligrams is equal to how many milligrams? So see children, ninth question is 4 liters, 720 milliliters is equal to how many milliliters? Liters you convert in milliliters. Okay, already milliliters is there, 720 milliliters. Okay. This one keep here only. Only 4 liters. You convert in milliliters. Okay. 1 liter is equal to how many milliliters? 1 liter is equal to how many milliliters? So, see children. 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliters. 1 liter is equal to how many milliliters? 1000 milliliters. So, 1000 into 4 is equal to how many milliliters? 1000 into 4 is equal to 4000 milliliters. So 4000 milliliters plus 720 milliliters. 4000 plus 720. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 2 is 2. 0 plus 7, 7, 4. How many milliliters? 4720. So 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliters. So 4 liters is equal to 4000 milliliters. So here given question, 4 liters 720 milliliters, how many milliliters? So 4720 milliliters. Next question. Very good, Shilen. Keep it up. Vishnu Vardhan, very good, Shilen. Okay, next question. 10th one. 7 grams, 432 milligrams is equal to how many milligrams? Here, grams is there, Shilen. You convert in milligrams. 1 gram is equal to 1000 milligrams. 1 gram is equal to, in third class also, remember master, you learn this alar. Kg is how many? 1 kg is equal to 1 gram, 1 liter, 1 centimeter. In third class you learned already. Okay, now see here, 1 gram is equal to how many milligrams? 1 gram is equal to 1000 milligrams. So 7 grams. 7 grams means how many milligrams? 1000 into 7. 1 gram you want, 1 gram is equal to 1000 milligrams. So here given number 7 grams. So 7 grams is equal to 1000 into 7 is equal to 7000 milligrams. So 7000 milligrams plus 432. Already is there here milligrams. So 7000 in plus 7000 plus 7000 plus 432. So 2, 3, 4, 7. How many milligrams? 7432 milligrams. You understand? Any doubt is there, Shilen?
No doubt.
Shilen, up. In second week. In second beta, what is there in second beta? Change the following as required. Change the following as required is there. So, the first one is 4870 centimeters into meters. Into meters and centimeters. So here you convert. Here given centimeters, Shilen, 4870 centimeters is there. You convert in meters and centimeters. Both. Not only meters, meters and centimeters you convert. Okay. Now see, Shilen, 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. So 48 meters is equal to how many? 100 into 48 is equal to 8 0 0. So 48 to multiply. Okay. 48 0 4 0. 48 0 0. 48 1 48. So how many? 4800 centimeters. Okay. Here see, Chile. 4870 centimeters, you convert in meters and centimeters. So simply I am writing writing here 48 diameter 70 centimeter. How can this possible, teacher? You are queen. Okay. I'm simply writing 48 meters and 70 centimeters, just like all the answer is there. But how can this solve this problem? How it is possible? This answer. That means 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So taking 48 centimeters, so 100 into 48 is equal to 4800 plus 70. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 7, 7, 8, 4. 4870 centimeters is there? Yeah. But answer is what? 48 meters, 70 centimeters. What happened? See properly. So, answer is 48 meters, 70 centimeters. How can this possible? 48 into 100 is equal to 4800. Plus 4800 plus 70 is equal to 4870 centimeters. Did you understand, children, everybody? Okay. This is the answer. First question. Now second one. 7000 grams into kilograms. 7000 grams. You convert kilograms. Okay. Second question, what is the second question, Chile? 7000 grams. 7000 grams into kilograms. So grams is there here, you convert in a kilograms. Okay, now 1 kilogram is equal to how many grams? Now only I said no that word. Say Chile. Who is that? Rikshita, say properly. Okay, 1 kilogram is equal to how many grams? 1000 grams. So, how many kilograms make 7000 grams? 7 kilograms is equal to 7000. That means, I think 1000 into 7. So, 7 zeros are 7, 7 zeros are 0, 7 zeros are 0, 1 7 is 7. So, here see children, 7000 grams, so you convert in kilogram. 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. So, in grams solid is there, 7000 is there. How can this possible? 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. So, 7 kilograms is equal to 7000 grams. Okay. Now I'm writing here answer. 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. So 7 kilograms is equal to 7000 grams. So, answer is, what is the answer? 7000 grams means 7 kilograms. This is the answer. Okay, did you understand, Chile? Any doubts is there? Okay. Tomorrow we will continue this class. Thank you, Chile.